The fine print is really too difficult for people to just sort of take in and comment. But one or two big things stand out, of course. For instance, LIC divestment is a very big thing. Anybody in the finance sector, for them, that's going to stare them in the eye. It's in the right direction. So I definitely, you know, congratulate the government for taking such a step. The second thing, I think, is the 5 lakh deposit insurance. But along with the 5 lakh deposit insurance, depositors must also be aware that this will mean paying of much larger premiums by the banks. And therefore, the costs of servicing accounts will rise accordingly. So it's not something which is a mitigated, you know, it's not one side kind of a thing, upside. There is a downside to it as well, because the premiums will go up substantially. It'll go up 5 times, which is not a small number. And premiums have to be paid by the bank on the entire deposit, not only on 5 lakhs of your deposit. If you have 20 lakhs, we are paying on 20 lakhs. We are not paying on 5 lakhs. So we have to understand that. And I think, you know, the other things that, for me at least, that stand out, on the infrastructure fund, I was very keen to see one unified authority. So at least for investment, they have created an unified authority. And they have created an authority for doing project proposals. Those two are small steps towards having a single authority for all infrastructure. So that, I think, is a good thing. Okay. I think there was a reiteration also regarding contracts and ensuring that contracts are considered as inviolate. That is, of course, a qualitative kind of a pronouncement. I don't see any measure towards it, but it's in the right direction.
Sure. Can I put in a quick question to ma'am? I do want to ask about a broader outlook on the economy, given that we've seen growth, GDP growth get revised downwards from 6.8 to 6.1 for FY19. We're looking at a 5% figure. If this budget was to move the needle on that growth bit, do you think it did anything substantive?
You know, very difficult to assess at this point of time, because there are so many little things. But, you know, if you are looking for those big, bold things that's going to quickly release animal spirits, I don't think I see that here.